we cooking tonight? We're gonna do fish tacos. Do you like fishy? We're gonna do fish tacos. Fish tacos with a homemade pico de gallo.
Tonight we are gonna be doing fish tacos with homemade pico de gallo. The first thing I'm gonna do is go ahead and break down all of the ingredients, prep them so that they're ready to cook. And then I'm going to go ahead and season the fish. Tonight I'm using... Go ahead and set up the Trangia alcohol stove. It's what I use here aboard Anne. And I'm going to use that to first initially get my cast iron sizzle platter good and hot to cook off the fish with a nice sear. Alright, that's my kitchen every day, every time I cook. Well, you can be what you wanna be. You can be whatever you see. Whatever in this world makes you happy. Don't listen to them, listen to me. Well, I don't care whatever you do. I just care that you'll be true. If you wanna be a cowboy, then that's what you do. There's a heart somewhere waiting for you. I'm ready to go ahead and plate up these tacos. I put a little bit of the avocado on first. I'm going to drop the fish down on top of that. A little pico de gallo, a little cilantro, squeeze a lime with a beer. There you have it, folks. Dolphin fish tacos with fresh pico de gallo and an avocado salad on the side. So I'm going to drink a beer. I'm going to knock these fucking tacos down. And I'm going to pat myself on the back for kicking ass and taking names with this recipe. So thank you again. Please like, subscribe, share. Fish tacos don't fall in the sink, dummy. So I'm going to use the particulars. All right, I'm ready to Dorado, or you can call it Mahi Mahi, or you can call it Dolphin. I'm ready to go ahead and plate up these tacos. I'm going to start and these tacos are fucking perfect. I'm going to go ahead and crush these right now. Knock them out of the park. So that you can have... Cocksucker. Fuck it. You know what I'm saying. Like, subscribe, share. Give me some love. You know I need it. And come and have dinner with me, folks. I look forward to seeing you.